Getting there. Just rushing a bit. You might, because I find it a bit awkward. You're doing it to your side here. You end up having to come all the way around.
You know, I've always.
You can't just do it. I know, yeah. I was actually taught to do that.
I've always done it to the
front. But then when I met all the climbers, they said.
Do it to the front.
Just do it to the front. There's so much friction on that thing, anyway. You can always lock it off if you really need to, but you don't. Yeah. I don't know if you do, how, if it's easier, but you don't have to reach across your body quite so much that way. But keep it sort of fairly tight. I'm also wearing my pumps.
Oh, that's a point. Yeah.
But I don't need them. I'm never very used to climbing.
I used to do barefoot.
So I need to take in. I need to get thicker sometimes, but I'm all right.
Okay.
There is? Did we stop further?
Yeah, we did, yeah, you're alright.
Ah, so much greenery up there.
Yeah, I know. Not ideal. Someone could do with cleaning it.
It's not really, I don't think it's really an established
etiquette. Route. No, it's not an established route. There's etiquette to clean.
People do.
Right. Have a new route.
No knees, you see.
Hey.
No knees.
I know. I noticed. It's always been a habit of mine.
Yeah.
Easy knees.
It's really dreadful,
this
rock.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Even with trainers on.
Oh, yeah, it's fine. I've been to.
You want to get yourself some shoes? They're not that expensive.
Hey.
25 quid maybe?
Oh, it's just down a long way down. Right?
Yeah.
Easy, easy there.